Greetings for the day, students. Today I will explain the chapter Mowgli amongst the wolf. And first of all, we will do the warm-up exercise. Which of these things would you do when you go for a jungle safari? Okay, take them. Pack binoculars. Okay, I will pack. Then walk around the forest path. No, I will not walk, so I will not tick on it. Take a guide along. Yes, I will take guide, so I will take. Play music in your safari car. No, I will not play, I will consult it in the jungle. Not honk when your car moves around in the jungle. Yes, I will not honk, I will tick on it. Step off your car to see an animal. No, I will not go outside of the car. It will be dangerous. Get permission to enter the jungle. Yes, I will take permission. And have a picnic in the open area of the jungle. Never, I will not do it. Look for water bodies because that is where animals are seen the most. No, I will not take. Okay, class, I have ticked only 4 points. And you will read these points and you will tick also. Okay, now I will start the chapter. So first of all, a scene is created by a father wolf. It was 7 o'clock of a very warm evening in the Seoni Hills, is the name of the hill. When father wolf wake up, so it is the time to hunt again. So he was going to spring downhill. And at same time, jackal and name is Tabaki. Okay. At the same time, jackal, his name is Tabaki, present there. Tabaki the dish licker. And wolves of India despise, means unlike. Okay. Tabaki, why? Because he runs about making mischiefs and eating rags and piece of leather from the village rubbish heaps. Village rubbish heap means you can say like a garbage. Okay. Now he was little in size, but where every beast of jungle afraid him, even tiger also, class. Because when he has hungry. Okay, he was hungry, so he would go mad and run through the jungle, biting everything in his way. Okay, so on that, Tabaki feels hungry, so he asks Father Wolf to eat. Who asks? Tabaki asks to Father Wolf for something food because he was hungry. And Father Wolf said there is nothing to eat. Who said this? Father Wolf said there is nothing to eat. But Tabaki said to Father Wolf, it may be possible there would be no food. Who said this? Tabaki said, okay, according to you, means according to Father Wolf, there would be no food. Who said? Tabaki said, but for me, Tabaki said, for me, like a mean person. Okay, like Tabaki, like a mean person, na? He can eat anything. So he said, but like me, a mean person, a dry bone will be a good feast. Then after, he went to the back of the cave. Who went? Tabaki went to the back of the cave. And where he found the bone of a buck. Buck means male deer. Okay. With some meat on it also. So there will be a feast for jackal. That's name is Tabaki. After finished it, he came back in the cave and saw the cubs of father wolves and praised him. But by the compliment of the Tabaki, father and mother wolf were not comfortable. Why? because they were understanding this was not compliment, this was comment. Okay? So then Tabaki said to Father Wolf that Sher Khan, you know Sher Khan? Sher Khan is a tiger. He will hunt among these hills from the next moon. Tabaki gave news to Father Wolf that Sher Khan will hunt among these hills after next moon. So Father Wolf began angry and said, this is not the law of jungle. Who said this? Father Wolf said, this is not the law of jungle. He has no right to change his area or quarter. Quarter means area without due warning. Okay. So Father Wolf was very angry with this act of Sher Khan. On that time, they listened a whine. Okay. What they listen? A whine. Whine means a weeping voice, like, okay, whine. So who has caught nothing so, okay? And this whine of a tiger, who has caught nothing so? So Father Wolf called him fool. What called? The fool. And he said, our buck are looking his. His is using for Sher Khan. Fat vain Ganga bullocks to the Sher Khan. Who is saying this? Father Wolf is saying this. Okay. But Mother Wolf said, okay. But Mother Wolf said, it is neither bullocks nor buck. It is man tonight. He will hunt a man. Who will hunt? Sher Khan will hunt a man. Who is saying? Mother Wolf is saying. But Father Wolf respond, ma'am? Father Wolf was very surprised. So Father Wolf said, how could he do like this? It is in the law of jungle, if any animal kill the man, so man will come in the jungle with his gun and torch, and they will create the problem for the beast of jungle. So Father Wolf was very angry with this act. So he decided then Father Wolf and Mother went to upside of the hill. Where he went? Upside of the hill. And look, there a man's cub. Where a man's cub is there? Wolf. Father Wolf picked this child and came back in his cave. Where he came back? In his cave. After that, Sher Khan also came here and asked about the man's cub. Okay. Who is asking? Sher Khan is asking to Wolf, Father Wolf. But Father Wolf did not give this child to the Sher Khan. And Sher Khan came back. Why she was coming back? Because he knew where he was. If he will fight, so it may be dangerous for his life. Because Sher Khan, this is not the Sher Khan area, na? So she feel he is not secure here. So he came back. Then Mother Wolf was very impressed with man's cub. So she give a name to it, that is Mowgli. Which name she gives? Mowgli name to the man's cub. Okay. Mowgli was not afraid at night when he came alone in the jungle. Okay. So Mother Wolf wanted to keep him with their family. Father Wolf and Mother Wolf decided they will withdraw with their pack. Then they keep Mowgli in his family. Okay. Class, you know what is a pack word? Why we are using pack word? Why? Because pack is the collective noun word. When a group of wolves will there, so we will call pack of wolves. Okay, and she father wolf is the head of the pack. So he and she decided they will withdraw with the pack. Then they keep Mowgli in his family. I hope you must have understood this lesson. Thank you, class.